We are shooting Jill for lifestyle pictures today and for her fitness modeling as a pregnant woman. Sloanstein, what's happening today?
Just admiring some mangoes.
Jen.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm great. How are you?
Talented Jen Levy.
The very talented photographer Jen Levy shooting Jill Sloan Goldstein while someone's trying to get in a parking spot.
Go ahead and give me a smile. There you go. You're going to pull with this hand.
Yep.
This hand, straight in front, you know, however you do it. This hand, make sure that you just drop it naturally like you do it. Because I don't want you to be right.
Nice, Goldstein.
That doesn't give me the job.
Okay, look at you smile.
Uh-huh.
Look back where you were. Now look at Nikki.
We're doing an outfit change. Outfit change number two.
Jill, shift your eyes.
Head tilt slightly. Okay, little. There you go.
You'll like that.
Okay. I like, if you're giving me an I mean, that's good. I did my toes for you too.
That's why.
I love the digital pedicure though.
Yeah,
too, buddy. You can change the color if you like.
I can give you a full pedicure.
Can you give me the Botox?
You should be. You would be amazed at the things I've had to do. Bring your hands a little bit lower.
This is funny. I never had a belly like this before. To do them.
So pretty. Your hair looks so good right now.
Yes.
The wind is going, yes. We've now switched. We're out of the farmer's market in the Grove area. And now we're doing some fitness shots for Jill's comp card for pregnancy, which, you know, she's still working it. She is working those arms and that pregnant tummy. Someone's got to do it. Really, really sexy. Did you say word?
I didn't know that's what does it to you.
I'm gonna have you stand exactly where I'm at.
Did you see that woman's hair? That was crazy. How was your day?
Genius.
Yeah?
Yes, it's
what
very
happened?
Easy when you have a fantastic photographer. She's just boom, boom, gets it, onto the next, mm-hmm. Sees it, has a vision. Very talented.
Thanks.
Jen Levy.
Hi.
How was your subject?
Absolutely fantastic. Looks great. Wish I would have looked like that. It's kind of embarrassing for me to be standing next to this.
Oh, please. Please. No, it was a good day. I am so appreciative. I can't even begin to tell you.
And if people would like to get their photographs.
Can I do something for a moment?
Sure.
Let's get a little bit of this one.
Hi!
Yes. There she is, the photographer of the session.
I don't need to be on this week's Flip
yes,
Friday.
You do.
It's about you.
No. You're the one who's taking all the film.
I'd like to say that I had...
You're backlit. I even know that that's not good. And that's how little I know.
I'd like to say that there was a moment today while you were shooting that I got this passerbyer, and her hair, I'm not even kidding, was all the way down there. So
oh, yeah.
I was thinking to myself that if she was jogging, it would not have been a good sight at all.
Jogging would have whipped her back. God, it would have whipped like people like 3 feet from
jogging
her.
Jogging would have been terrible.
Yeah.
But the hair was interesting, man. That was like...
Didn't Willow Smith sing a song about that?
About whip her hair back
I
and forth?
Her hair.
If she did that, she'd hit people in another city. That's how long it was.
It looked like, I told you, it looked like the curtains like in a Chinese restaurant.
It did. It looked like the curtains in a Chinese restaurant. Yeah.
Thanks for filming.
Thanks for having me.
You're a great co-pilot.
Thank you, Ben Levy.